needs, which are manifested here under the guidance, the instruction of Srila Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj. In the center, Gaur Narayan and Vishnu Priya and Lakshmi Priya. This side, Panchatattva and Lord Jagannath Dev. And that side, Shri Sri, Radha Madhavi and Vrindavan.
Совету повелению Шрилы Джаганнатха Дас Бабаджи Махараджа. Тут установлены три питха посередине гора Нараян с Лакшми Прией и Вишну Прией, справа Панча Таттва с Господом Джаганнатом и слева Вриндаванская йога питха Шри Шри Радха Мадхав.
Now, perhaps you know that our Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his Astakali Lila every day in the morning he does puja of Lord Vishnu.
Как вы знаете, свои аштакали лила, вечные лила, и Майпани каждый день проводит пуджу.
Why? Because in his Grihastha Lila, he follows whatever rituals he has learned from his father Jagannath Mishra. So Jagannath Mishra used to worship a deity of Adoksaj Vishnu. So when Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur discovered this place and they were excavating here, then he discovered the lost deity of Jagannath Mishra, Sri Adoksaj Vishnu, and you are having darshan now of the very deity of Jagannath Mishra that is worshipped daily, every morning by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his Astakali Lila.
И тут проводились раскопки, он нашел вот это божество, дал себе Вишну, то самое божество, которому поклонялся Джаганнат Миша и потом сам Майпати.
And he is also with his two Shaktis, Bhu Shakti and Sri Shakti.
И Господь Адамсит Вишну тут находится со своими супругами Бу и Шри Шакти.
So everyone can come, give pranam, and leave some pranami for the service of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu here in the yoga pit. Sri Adoksaj Vishnu ki Guru Mundu Karisi Harinam Sankirtanati Jai Gaur Premanande Hari Ki Bol.